crisp as shit. Look at that shit, bruh. Can, no, not an average man can do that, nigga.
Huh?
Put the camera on me now.
Huh?
Put the camera on me now. Baby, holla at me. I could cut for you and shit.
Google's this one for you, huh?
Wait,
baby.
Put the camera on me.
Baby.
Why'd you take it off me, brother?
I'm trying to show I'm trying to show the holes, man.
Baby, come holla at me, man. I could cut for you and shit. Dog, you cooking, Jim? No cap, no cap. Chef K in the building, Shape K in the building. Oh, get to it, nigga. Yo! Baby, we live. Baby, we live. Hit that hole. What? Hey, all the hoes gonna fuck with me after this one, man. They like a nigga that can cook, bruh. Should we start right now, chat? Should we start right now? Look, I got the ingredients and everything, nigga. We live, baby. We live, baby. We making a chicken sandwich. But with a little twist, nigga. Fuck.
Yo, baby, sorry. Record me, alright? What? All you gotta do is hold that motherfucker like this.
My dog over there don't think I can cook. We gonna see, nigga. So let me show y'all the ingredients first. You feel me? So let's start with the main ingredient. You feel what I'm saying? We got the chicken breast. How, you know what I'm saying? How can you make a sandwich, a chicken sandwich, without the chicken breast? You feel me? And we got bacon, but turkey bacon. Halal way. You feel what I'm
halal,
saying?
My nigga.
Halal way.
Yeah.
100% halal, bro. And then you might be asking, what the fuck you doing with Takis? I'm gonna answer that question right now if you're patient, right? And then I got chat right here. I got chat right here, so I can see y'all. I can see y'all right here, bro. Don't worry. So, Takis, you know what we're doing? Okay, so you know how you when you cook the chicken, before you cook the chicken, you get some eggs, right? Flour, right? And then you dip it in some eggs, get some flour on it, dip on some eggs. And then on the second coating, I'm about to do Takis. It's about to be crispy, spicy. It's gonna have that little taste to it. Nigga! What else we got?
Hold on, are you doing that like instead of the breadcrumbs?
Oh yeah, instead of the Come on, nigga. Yeah, instead of the breadcrumbs, I'm doing this, right? And then we got the mozzarella jack cheese.
We got the block mozzarella cheese.
Yeah, block. He said it was good. I don't know, nigga. I've never done it. And then pickles. You either like pickles or you hate pickles. I like pickles. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. And you know, we got the flour. So, yeah, it's the normal shit, right? And then we got the eggs right here, right? And then we got the fancy buns, nigga. You think there's some... You think this is shit from Walmart or something? Nah, this is shit from like, you know what I'm saying?
Whole Foods type shit.
Yeah, Whole Foods type shit. Yeah. You see, I don't even know how to pronounce that shit.
That's French, bro.
Brioche buns, nigga. Yeah, nigga. What the fuck is he talking about? And then we got the seasonings. You know, onion powder, smoked paprika, garlic powder. We got this the smokehouse, and then we got the sauces. I'm gonna make my own Chick-fil-A sauce. So now, first thing we're gonna do is whip up some eggs, get the flour in there. We about to grind this shit with this, right? We about to grind the Takis with this. Have everything ready. You know what I'm saying? Can't forget about the green leaf, lettuce. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you stay humble, make sure you stay healthy. And pull them bitches. You know what I'm saying? So to be honest, bro, it's a W plan. Now we just gotta execute that motherfucker. You hear me? So it's a W plan, like I said, we just gotta execute the motherfucker. So let's do the flour with seasonings first, right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, so to be honest, bro, I should get it. This is the biggest bowl, right?
Yeah. That's it. That's way too much.
Bro, I said it's not way too much.
Yeah, but you add in the seasoning though, bro, and then you're gonna get the bottom, and then you're gonna sprinkle on top. You're wasting a lot of flour, bro.
Trust me, bro. Can cameraman see chat? Yeah, you can see chat, right, on the screen.
Yeah.
Okay, so first, start with the salt and black pepper. You feel me?
Oh yeah,
this is enough, right?
Yeah, it's enough. Nah.
Set off those.
Why are you doing like a dice, bro? Bro,
you think I'm gonna copy salt, man? I'm original, nigga.
That's it, bro. It's way too much salt. You, bro, don't.
Bro, trust me, bro. You're not trusting me right now, bro.
They got salt.
You see this, bro?
All the other seasoning got salt, bro. You don't need that much, bro. Chill out.
How am I an L set, bro? These niggas are on my dick.
Constitution bad.
That should be good. That should be good.
Okay, so this is the garlic powder.
Yo, no, fucking crumble that bitch, bro.
Yeah, bro, look, bro. Yay, yay, yay. Bro, these motherfuckers rocks. It's that garlic powder, chat. We just need to,
Nigga saying, oh, chef, slow. That's crazy, bro.
I got my other hand on my dick. Because I'm trying to keep y'all from you know, getting on it, bro. Okay, that's enough garlic powder. A little bit more, bro.
That smells pretty good.
Chat, y'all heard that, nigga? Y'all can't even smell it, so shut the fuck up.
Right, chat. And now we are kind of moving kind of slow, you know what I'm saying? Because we got the oil.
All right, bro, please don't rush me, bro. Look, I'm trying to make it out the hood. You
know? Yeah, but I'm trying to satisfy the chat, you know what I'm saying? They're saying it's slow.
Look, this is the onion powder. Feel me? Good. I'm not making burgers. I'm making chicken sandwiches, dickheads.
No, look, fuck, squeeze that shit. Squeeze that shit, bro. Squeeze right there. Okay. Pop. Trigger finger, bro.
This motherfucker said trigger finger. My God, bro. And know what? One of the best fucking seasonings in the world, bro. Smoked paprika, nigga.
Paprika, nigga.
If it doesn't have some paprika in it, yeah, you're doing something wrong.
Do the pop, bro.
But I'm trying to be careful and shit, bro. I'm doing the measurements, bro.
You're guessing, bro. What are you talking about?
By the way, chat, I can see chat right here, bro. So tell him, cameraman, can you tell him to do this? I can fucking see you. You dickhead. Look.
I would recommend that.
Steakhouse memo. This is for the, like, you know.
It's in the name, though, bro. It's a steakhouse. We doing chicken.
Like, it gives that, but it has literally a chicken leg right here, yeah, my nigga.
I'm just saying. I would recommend that blend with chicken.
You're gonna taste it, nigga. Alright, look, chat. So, y'all.
Niggas say you OD on seasoning.
Bro, y'all niggas stupid as fuck, bro. Look, get a close up on that, nigga. Look.
Oh, fuck.
Nigga, your niggas don't know how to cook, bro. You low ass niggas just sit down and eat, bro. This nigga said that's 85% flour. Now I don't have enough seasoning, huh? Suck my dick. Each one of you, huh? Oh, that drone's gonna hit. That drone gonna hit, tap.
Niggas talking shit. They say you ain't getting no bitch. You just stop fucking.
This nigga says start over. Oh God. Nah, smell it. Where's the mama to smell it?
Yeah, it's good, but if you like if you'd have left that,
let Ari smell it, bro. Ari does
steakhouse.
Ari, bro, smell this shit, bro. Smell this shit. Doesn't it smell good, nigga?
We can do like a glazed bacon with sugar and butter. You think it's gonna fall? Look at that. What the fuck is this nigga? Put it in the sink, bro.
I did it, bro. I know what I'm doing, bro.
Look, there's a wide open spot right here.
Look, bro, right here. Come on. My fucking God, bro. This nigga telling me what to do and shit. I don't like this, bro. All right, so you get the Takis. I'm not sponsored yet. You know what I'm saying?
Ken, I would actually crush it in the bag before to make it easier.
Why
on the
would
machine.
You say that after it's after
I was
good,
bro? I'm just trying to help you out, man.
Bro, why would you say that after?
Nah, it's too late. It's too late now. What you doing? Not, bro.
How you gonna tell me it's too late?
Yallah.
Bro, this nigga. Bro, why are you trying to make me look bad, nigga? You want to tussle me?
Here, you want something heavy to crush it with?
No, I'm good.
Buddy, come here.
I got my hands, nigga.
Damn.
This what y'all were doing to your meat, huh? You nasty ass motherfuckers.
They talking shit, bro. Kenna's a slow bitch.
You know what's crazy though? I would beat the shit out of each one of these niggas. And their crushes on my DMs. Word two.
You come for your niggas. That's it, bro. That's good. That's good. The machine's gonna... Yo, it's not our house, bro.
Y'all making me mad as shit, bro. Fuck. Y'all making me mad as shit, bro.
We don't even need the machine at this point.
Look at me, because I'm that nigga, bro. See me? I feel like that's good.
No, no, I have two, because we're doing three chickens, bro.
What the fuck? That's enough for three chickens. What am I doing with it?
You know?
And then you, man. I'm trying to run this shit up. We don't need no sleep.
Shake it, shake it.
We don't need no sleep.
Shake it.
Bro, it's good, bro.
Shake it.
Bro, it's good, bro.
Shake it. Shake it.
We don't need no sleep.
You gotta shake it so you get everything, bro. It's so it turns to the powder. There's still some chunks in there. And then do grind. Grind that bitch, not blend.
Bro, I'm trying to blend that motherfucker.
Blend is for juice, man.
But I swear to God, you do it on my dick.
That's good. All right, let's
back,
see.
Back it up, bro.
Let's see the product. You know what I would do, bro, to make that a little bit more red? I'd put some more paprika.
No, bro, we're not like they got.
For the color, because like when you fry it off, it's gonna turn to like blonde. It's gonna go blonde.
Bro, I did this shit before, and you fucked that shit up. Bro, baby, should you not even get my face, bro? Come on.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
So you guys are not gonna say L cameraman.
Yo, chill, bro. I'm new to this, man. All right, bro. I swear to God, you're doing.
Did this nigga just put on Christmas music?
Oh fuck!
That's some shit you do.
All right, what we doing with those?
We cracking these motherfuckers.
All right, let me see the one hand crack.
Let me show y'all. Okay, so Tat, if you don't know how to cook, if you don't know how to cook, you wouldn't, bro. Come on, bro. You're recording the ground.
No, I swear to God, we're recording the bowl. All
right, but listen, no, like when I'm talking, put it up.
All right.
Yeah. So if I didn't know how to cook, I wouldn't know how to do it with one hand.
Okay. Let's see.
Alright, bro. Y'all ready? You know what? But I was going to do like I was going to do it on a handstand, but I'm not trying to do too much.
What the fuck?
Feel me? Crack right there. And then
let's get a close up. Let's get a close up.
Bro, hop off my dick, nigga. Fuck! What is wrong with this nigga, bro?
What's taking so long, bud?
Yeah!
Let's see if there's any shells in there, bro.
Ain't no shells, nigga.
Let's see.
Run that up. All
right.
I'm trying to run this shit up, nigga.
That took you a while.
Where's the fucking,
trash? Right there.
W's, bro. I can't get a W.
But, Ken, I can do it in one hand. Like, fuck, holding the camera, I can do it like that.
All right, that's literally doing the same
thing. No, I'm just saying, I have to hold the camera.
You want me to do this and then do this? It's the same thing, bro.
Let me try.
Let me show off, too.
Let me show off, man. God damn.
Bro, this nigga trying to...
Put it down.
Bro, watch this nigga fuck this shit up.
If I fuck up, it's all good. I'm a new guy.
No, don't do that.
I'm the new guy.
If you fuck up, L Cameras Man's in the chat, bro. Whoa! You see that shell, nigga?
Where, nigga? Where?
Oh, what is that shell, nigga?
Nigga, that's you. That's your yolk. This is mine.
Are you stupid, bro? That shit flicked over there, bro. Put that trash, bro. Look,
that's
bro.
That's crazy,
look
bro.
At the ground, chat.
Yo, nigga, you look making me mad. You're making me mad, man. I quit.
Bro, look at the ground. Get the paper towel, bro.
Here.
Look, bro. Look all at right, the ground, right. Bro.
What?
Bro,
what is that? That's clean wood, bro. It's hardwood, all right?
Nah, they on dick, bro.
Yes, yeah, W, nigga.
I'm gonna do one more, right? We should do three eggs, right?
Yeah. Are you gonna season the eggs or no?
Of course I'm gonna season the eggs.
Nah, it's too much seasoning, buddy. That was a trick question.
How the fuck you telling me what
this
to do,
a trick
nigga?
Question. Too much seasoning.
No, bro, I'm cooking. Nigga, you eat, bro. And record. Let me get the shell you put in.
Nah, it was not me, bro. The chat saw that, bro. The chat spoke.
Look.
Bro, let's fucking... Bro,
look. Why are you trying to expose me, nigga?
Nigga, you hiding it with your hands, bro.
I wasn't trying to get it messy like you, bro. You fucking...
It's for the people. We're doing this for the people, man. Jeez.
Nah, y'all on dick, bro. Y'all spam W's for him, L's for me. I swear y'all on dick, bro. Like, this one I can't bring y'all anywhere, bro. That's why I stay my ass home, bro. Y'all niggas literally embarrass me, bro. That's all you do, bro.
They call you Twig, bro. That's crazy, man. Why you doing them like that, man?
Baby, you don't have much.
Huh?
Let me record me, but I'm trying to see it on my life.
Yeah, I'm trying. I'm sure. I'm showing
them. Look.
like a smaller version of speed. You know what I'm saying?
What the fuck is that mean?
No, like muscle mass type shit, you know?
Fuck wrong with y'all, beat the shit out of speed. Fuck.
I'm just saying, man. Don't get upset. Let's see. Let's see what you're doing, man.
Bro, this is, you can't even, bro. Like, you, there's nothing you can say about this. This is not. This
I'm
is
just
not
trying to see if you got the technique right, bro. Gotta tilt the shit.
She all look good right there. That's good. That's good.
Don't ever call me no fucking mini speed.
Chad, you know, bro. Okay, so y'all want me to expose the cameraman? Since you're on the cameraman's dick. He's one of those niggas that don't have TikTok, and he just sends me Instagram videos that I've seen on TikTok a month ago.
I'm old school, bro. Chill.
A month ago.
This is Twitch. Why you fucking talking about TikTok?
Bro, you're one of those, bro.
Hey, it's all good, man. I'm old school. I'm old, man.
So, look. So this is how you wash the chicken. You know what I'm saying? We don't need lemon, because, you know what I'm saying? This shit was prepared and everything. And then you put room temperature water, not too hot, not too cold.
You're not supposed to put what? Lemon?
We don't need to.
Yes, we do.
Bruh, this nigga's on my dick right now.
You need to... You know that's how you spread salmonella, right? When the water splashes around?
Bruh.
I swear to God, I'm not even playing.
So you see how I'm massaging that motherfucker?
What is that?
Look. You see what I'm doing? Like, what's it called? Like, there's a girl watching right now. Like, believe me or not. There's a girl watching right now. And like she's like,
what? She's a chef?
No, she's getting active. Like
she's getting active of what? Of you cooking?
No, like off me like watching the chicken.
What the fuck?
What do you mean, bro?
You for real?
Bro, I'm dead ass, bro. All
right.
Huh?
Tell her enjoy.
Nah, like a girl told me she get active to my videos.
Chill, man.
Babe, you think I got hoes?
I don't know, you don't talk to me like that, man.
No, but like, you think that's what you think, bro?
Probably. You're like, too exposed.
No, like, how many holes you think I got, like, on my dick right now?
I don't know, probably like a handful.
DMs. Huh?
Probably like a handful.
What's a handful?
Like five. A handful.
You think I only got...
On five, your dick.
Five holes?
On your pee-pee, yeah.
Like,
five holes.
Like, five, like...
And
I'm
then,
talking about how many
and,
bitches...
And then
like,
others
no, no, no,
on
let
the
me,
line.
Let me finish. I'll talk about how many bitches, like, if I hit up right now,
uh-huh.
Like, would just
come right now?
Right now.
Like, two. Like, 100%, because bitches got shit to do, too. You know what I'm saying?
No. Like, if I went to them, they'll be down for the action.
For the action?
Yeah. If I went to them. Because I got, like, I don't even fuck with Seattle bitches like that.
I don't know, man. It's kind of crazy out here, COVID, man.
If you name me a state... I'll show you a bitch from that state from my DMs.
Yeah?
That's how I'm moving, nigga.
Alabama, show me.
Hey, nigga,
show
I
me. Wallahi, show me. Alabama, show me a cowgirl right now.
I got a hoe from Oklahoma, nigga.
That's not even near fucking Alabama, man.
I got a hoe.
No,
I'm saying, like, it's less, like, it's more rare is what I'm saying.
Oklahoma. What do you mean? Oklahoma's more
There's
rare?
Bitches in Alabama.
Alabama's, like, with fucking racist motherfuckers, man. The
bro,
fucking...
What part of Alabama are you going to, nigga? Okay, we got three tickets right here. Right? We got three right here, bro.
Alright, stop smacking chickens, cuz.
But I can smack the chicken.
They're really thin, though. I don't know why. They're
no,
super thin.
Like I said, bro, like, there's... Okay, so... And
they starved these motherfucking chickens, man.
What the fuck?
Why you can't rip this tissue? Why you having a hard time with the tissue?
But anyways, bro.
Can I... You don't have, really have to dry them out, because you're going to wet them with the egg anyways.
No, I know what I'm doing. Trust me.
Alright.
Bro, you gotta keep looking at the camera, bro. It, like, it might get at a bad angle, bro.
Well, I'm like literally on your face, bro. And you said you were talking. I'm and then you, when you talk, you put it on your face. I'm doing that, bro.
You're right.
Sheesh.
Who says sheesh in 2022? You made me spit. Who says sheesh in 2022?
I didn't say sheesh. I said sheesh.
No, bro. In 2022.
Alright, bro. I work with white people, leave me alone.
Tell who say sheesh in 2022, bruh?
God damn it, Steven. I don't want to add it to anybody
except me. Bruh, Ari, when was the last time you heard somebody say sheesh, bruh?
It is baby sheesh. Baby sheesh, nigga.
When was the last time you heard somebody say sheesh, bruh?
Nigga, I didn't say sheesh. Bro, I didn't like scream it. I just
bro,
said it as a
that's
word.
What I just said sheesh,
bruh. All right, bro, sheesh, whatever.
KM gang. Change your name to cameraman gig, nigga. You suck, you dick sucker. Look.
Go on there.
Pull me up.
That's it, bro.
Are you sure?
I just said I'm
gonna go in.
I mean, yeah.
No. Oh, it's skinny. Yeah. All right. So look.
What you doing with the chicken? So it's, first, it's not washed. But yeah, whatever.
Motherfucker! Look. You give him a close-up type shit. Look.
I'm trying to show him.
You put it in the egg first. Right?
Bro.
Put that shit on this motherfucker. Look.
And you're gonna go back again? You gonna do double
right?
coat?
Yeah. Look. This is what you're gonna do, bro. Look. So we did the egg, so it sticks.
Can I move you this hand?
Bruh, my nigga.
Do it with one hand, cause I can't see, man. Nigga,
get the. I'm trying to cook. Get the egg. Bro, you need to get the camera angle right, bro.
How am I supposed to? Am I supposed to do this then?
Look at that. You see what I'm saying? Like be like creative and shit, bro. What's up with you? Y'all see this right? Now it's like it's coated, right? And then you put this motherfucker back in the egg. Look. Back in the egg, nigga. Look, make sure it's all in, right? And then now...
Submerge is the word.
Look. Let that bit rip. And then, hey, Takis.
No, it's supposed to be a double coat.
Okay, what are you talking about?
It's fine. Whatever.
Look, you could pick this motherfucker up. If I didn't know how to cook, would I even be able to do that, bro? No, bro. Trust me, bro.
I think you made a mistake because you're supposed to press the flour on. Because now the flour is going to leave from the chicken.
No, it's not. Trust me.
How much you want to bet?
I can bet any money, bro.
You have to press the flour
in
the chicken.
Somebody can donate if I lose. You see this? Look at how beautiful that shit is, bro. You see that?
Let me do one.
No, bro. All
right, good.
You actually wildin' right now. Look, I swear to God that shit sexy as fuck. Y'all see that, chat? Oh my God, what a W fucking chef, bro. Hey, somebody clip it. I'm gonna send it to one of my hoes. She been acting up lately. Aries, you been acting up on me, bro. I need to show I could cook and shit.
Huh? Yo, careful with the oil, man, because I'm not trying to get them fucking third degree burns, swear to God.
You're not trying to get those goosebumps every time, yeah.
What? They saying, Kenna, bro, they're telling me to do the last chicken.
Bro, one guy's telling you to do that.
Let me, who's that? Nas, man.
Nas,
all
right, I'm gonna let you do it, All right, you do the last one, bro. Right. Wash your hands, nigga. Look, he wasn't gonna wash his hands, chat.
What was I doing?
Nah, you're about to go in that motherfucker. All right, bro, why are you getting a warm to fucking wash it, bro? I'm taller than him, by the way, and he got 4 years on me.
Your eyes peeled. You know, like, LaMelo is taller than all of these niggas, right?
You got 4 years on me, I'm taller than you, bro.
Alright, bro, cool. That's
hurt.
Shut your bitch ass up.
I'm taller than you, too.
Well, I don't care, bro. I'll make you shorter, bro.
Oh!
Break your legs off. Fuck.
You what? Break my legs off?
Who? I'm a way better cameraman, bro. I swear to God, bro.
Yeah, because you know what I'm saying? You be doing this, bro.
But press that shit down, bro.
I'm coating it, bro. I'm like, look at that. It's
yeah,
like,
press it down. Yeah, press it down, bro.
And then you get the excess flour out.
Yeah, press it down, bro.
Right? You get the excess flour out, this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Back into the egg wash, bro.
Then that nigga folded it. How's it gonna get the middle?
It's fucking liquid, bro. It gets in there. And I'll just take a little bit out, you know, and then get that shit on top.
No, just flip it. Why? You don't need to get it on top. Just flip it.
So I can press it. And then I can do both sides, you know what I'm saying? One bird, two stones. And then you press, because I already got the bottom.
Bro, what is he doing? He's mashing the chicken, bro. I ain't eating that one. Arif, that's all you, bro.
Look at this, the one you dropped, bro. You dropped the taki and blended into this one. This is yours.
Bro, why are you touching my shit like that, nigga? You folded that motherfucker.
So, nigga, what are you
doing? Yo, put it down, bro.
Jeez.
This nigga gonna get
nigga,
on some
you
shit.
You how quick that was, bro? I didn't, like, bitch about the shit on my hands.
What are you talking about, nigga? I'm an entertainer, nigga. I ain't no chef. I'm an entertainer, nigga.
Hey, but it's a cookie.
I'm a bitch magnet, nigga.
Right, bro,
fuck. Look at me, baby. Fuck. Right, y'all think, bro.
Yo, are you checking the oil, bro?
Look, okay, so look. So let me tell you technique, okay?
I would get chopsticks.
There's no chopsticks. So check, you do one, bro. It's all good.
Check in the drawers. Or you can just, you know.
No, trust me, bro. Look, you get a wood, and then you enter that motherfucker in there. And then it will bubble up and ready. You understand what I'm saying?
Are you gonna, don't drop that bitch, bro. I'm, it's not ready yet.
It's bubbling up already, nigga.
It's not ready.
How you gonna tell me? It's bubbling up.
I literally splashed water in it and barely did anything.
Look.
It has to be an aggressive bubble, man. That's little.
What the fuck? We're gonna wait like 5 more minutes.
And I just
show him the time. Show him the time right now, bro. Look.
The time's right there.
5:07. We gonna come back at 5:10, bro.
You said 5 minutes, though.
Make the sauce? Okay, let me make the sauce. W anti, okay. We need one more bowl. Come here!
All right, nigga. You're not making the bacon?
We making the homemade Chick-fil-A sauce. And I'm gonna show you how to do that, all right? Homemade Chick-fil-A sauce. Gazer! You know what? And that's what my nigga, Soluminati. Gazer! Alright, chat, look.
I need a crackhead.
So
I
first, the BBQ barbecue sauce, nigga! Really? Look. Get a close up on that motherfucker, look.
That is way too.
That's it. You don't understand what I'm saying? Mayo!
Damn, that's the ghetto-ass mayo in a ketchup bottle. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah. Look how much mayo I put, nigga. Look, so you just squeeze that motherfucker and say, Kmoney got money, and then you stop doing it, okay? Kmoney got money.
Holy shit, you nigga.
I think I should put a little more. Mm-hmm. I think that's good. You can always, you know, taste, and then do some more. You feel what I'm saying? And then come back this way. Yo, come on, bro.
I'm just
wake up, nigga.
Mesmerized by how much you put second, there, bro.
You put some ketchup. Not too much, though, nigga. You put a little bit of ketchup.
I'm trying to see how much you're going to put on this one.
Look.
How much is a little bit?
Look.
What's that going to do compared to the amount of barbecue
you... Bruh, can you let me do my thing? Okay, so now all you niggas talking shit. I seen that fat bitch Lizzo eat this shit with Oreos, nigga.
That's...
You seen that video?
Yeah, you said it yourself, fat
yo,
bitch.
Yo, Arif. You know that bitch Lizzo? Yeah. I seen her, bro. Oreo with mustard. She tasted it. She was like, TikTok made me do it. She read it for seconds.
Yeah, but niggas be eating like mustard with watermelon and bananas.
See,
and
chat,
shit.
There's like, oh, like she's fat, bro. She's unhealthy, and there's fat bitches. Oh my god, bro, that's nasty to even think about. Look how much mustard I put, nigga.
Yeah, but the your like proportions
and,
are like
and, like it's
off
a little, it's a little like
bro.
it's a little sour. You know what I'm saying?
Tangy.
Makes it a little like tangy, sour, same thing, man. And then you put a little bit of sriracha for that spice. You understand what I'm saying?
Sour and tangy are two different things, my guy.
Bro, why are you on my dick right now?
I'm just trying to correct you so niggas
why
don't be flaming you, man.
Why are you on dick right now?
I'm trying to help you out, man.
But anyways, look how much sriracha I put.
I'm trying to see this one right here.
Feel me?
That's not gonna be spicy, though.
You don't need to be spicy, nigga. This is the Chick-fil-A sauce. You know what I'm saying? Not Chick-fil-A sauce. Chick-fil-A sauce. You know what I'm saying? All right, bro. Arif, I need you to taste something. But like, are you gonna be on some bullshit, bro?
He's a thaw for a lot. He's gonna walk
don't
away.
Don't be on some bullshit.
Come here.
No. I'm gonna go to him.
The timer. Look at the time, bro. It's...
Oh, shit, bro. The oil's too hot, nigga.
It's not too hot. Just, you can feel it here, man. It's not too hot.
Right,
if
bro.
You
anyways,
can put your hands on your
stomach. Anyways, bro. Let's go. Let him taste
you
it.
Turn.
This sauce is gonna be on there. So give him an honest review.
Let me get
rate
the fish.
1 out of 10, right?
Turn.
No bullshit.
Brother, turn.
No bullshit. Can you do that for me? Taste that motherfucker and let me know if it's good or not. No, bro, just do the whole thing.
Exactly.
Yo! Come on! Rate it 1 out of 10.
That's good sauce.
Hey. Yeah! Wallahi, he said wallahi too, nigga. Yeah, W's in his chat. Alright, W's. Can I get some W's?
What?
It's actually, I'm surprised.
Nigga!
You guys smell that? You guys smell that, right? Look, this is ready. It's ready. Kenna! You don't smell the oil smoking, bro?
Let me hit that hole, please. This is my song.
My goodness. This nigga was trying to burn the house down.
My God, I'm sturdy as fuck.
Small ass kitchen. Why are you running? All right, the oil's ready, Kenna.
All right, bro. All right, I got you.
What? All right, bro, I'm going to step back for this, bitch.
Bro, get closer.
Don't spit it towards me, nigga. What the fuck are you doing? Go. Look, you're going to drop it, huh?
WW entrance. Bro, that's too hot, bro.
It's not too hot. It's fine. It's not. It's a thin piece of chicken, bro. It'll be fine. Just prepare another plate when it's done. And add two of these two, bro.
This motherfucker. Hold on, bro. You're rushing me right now, bro.
Is there no... Arif!
Yo, bro, how are we supposed to...
Can you open the door?
How am I supposed to flip it?
What do you mean flip it? It's submerged in oil. It's going to cook evenly.
How long is it supposed to go?
I honestly just guess.
Said Lennon show me the proof. Hey, turn that joint up.
I don't know why you're doing one at a time, Kenna. All right. Yo, you gotta put some napkins on the plate so it like absorbs. Yo, Allah, you're not listening. Yo, Chad, this shit's about to burn, bro. Oh, God.
All right. What am I supposed to do? Oh my God, look at that. Look, get it close up, nigga.
I'm gonna die, bro.
This is the ASMR they be talking about.
Fucking burn me.
That's enough, right? That's cooked, nigga. But I'm about to lose this shit, bro.
Okay, don't
grab it.
How am I gonna grab it? The fuck you mean grab
it? Make sure the camera's straight, bro.
You know that was like literally like
Yo!
5 minutes, right? You know that's not good enough. That's I guarantee you that is raw in the middle.
No, it's not.
How much you want to bet?
How much longer you want me to put it back in?
I don't know.
How you gonna say I don't know?
All right. I would not. You decide what. Sorry, what you want to do with that? Huh? All right. Man. That way. Towards the... Yeah.
I'm doing it, bro.
All right. Just let it go. That's it.
Yeah!
And do that one, too.
Oh, my man. Big A with the 5 gifted subs. Bro. W5 gifted subs. No cap. Yo, Reef, we making money right now, nigga. Yeah. Look at that. Get a close up on that motherfucker. Bro. Look at the fucking crispy shit. Look at that shit, bruh. Not an average man can do that, nigga.
Huh?
Put the camera on me now.
Huh?
Put the camera on me now. Baby, holla at me. I could cut for you and shit.
You can Google this one for you, huh?
Wait,
baby.
Put the camera on
baby.
Me. Baby. Why'd you take it off me, bruh?
I'm trying to show the holes, man.
Baby, come holla at me, man. I could cut for you and shit, nigga. Go, people right now. And then put it back up on
yeah.
me. Baby, what's good, man? That's on me, nigga. We got a room ball, nigga. That's on me, nigga.
Yeah, it's on one.
Talk to me, baby.
Yeah.
Last one, chat. Get started into this. Keep dumping! Why does that work coming, bro?
Perfect, bro. Oh my God.
Get another pan. No.
Oh, chill, bro.
What do you mean chill,
baby,
bro?
Let me do my thing.
You gotta toast the buns. You gotta do
bro,
the bacon.
Let me do my thing real quick, nigga.
It's gonna cool down. It's gonna cool down. That's what I'm trying to help you at, nigga. All right,
give me a second. Fuck. Why are you dipping fucking bowl, bro?
Because I'm trying to rest my hand, bro.
Okay,
God.
But you gotta you can't be tilted.
Alright. That's it?
Well, we gonna take some... This is thumbnails, nigga. Chill.
Oh, alright, smile.
Chill, bro. Just chill right there, bro.
Alright, bro.
Right. Hey Chris, that should be, you should be able to get the thumbnail off of that. According to my calculations.
What is butter knife?
I said
butter knife. This nigga gonna point me at this.
What do you mean? It's frozen.
What are you supporting,
bro? It's frozen.
Okay, look at me.
Oh, sorry, man. It's frozen. I'm trying to help
okay,
you out,
baby,
man.
I feel like I have a solution. Just don't fucking argue with me, bro.
What the fuck else? Nigga, I got this. I'll slap the shit out of you.
Oh, nigga. Fuck, you know what I do to niggas, nigga? I know a nigga from London, nigga.
Who? Who?
I know a nigga from London, nigga.
Who?
Why would I? Bro, make me an up if I expose you, then. I know a nigga from London, nigga.
Wallahi. Say wallahi.
I know a nigga from London, nigga.
Bruh, this shit is actually frozen.
Can we do it? Hold on.
Alright, bro, that's it.
That is not enough.
That's it, bro. Don't tell me, bro. This, it's all good, bro. I got this.
This much, nigga.
I swear I got this, bro.
I swear to God, it's not
bro,
enough.
I got this, bro. Cool, you were talking shit about my sauce, nigga. My sauce is 9 out of 10, right, Ruby?
I said the proportions are crazy.
And the proportions was bad. It would taste bad.
You're trying to make Chick-fil-A sauce.
We're talking.
I'm the pan. All right,
you
man.
You remember, bro? Chat, why is nobody saying El? She lost that El Cameraman. No, can you hold this? Can you hold this? Look, just hold this. Just hold this. Actually. Hold this.
Here. Hold on.
I got it, Scotty. You see, that's the problem, bro. You don't trust, bro.
Try it before your butter melts.
All right, put it down.
I'm trying to keep your butter not burning, man. It's already turning. It's already foaming up. How much are you putting on?
Three per sandwich.
No,
this shit gonna take forever.
Fuck! That's funny. Flip that shit, bro. This shit gonna burn. Kenna.
No, it's not!
The butter is gonna burn, man!
Bro, this motherfucker, bro, you on dick right now, bro. Look, does this side look cooked to you, nigga?
It's already cooked!
Oh my god.
It's already cute.
Fuck! Boss up! Bro, I swear to God, shut up, bro. Where to my mother shut up, bro?
Alright, bro, this is sizzling, bro. I think that's good. Kenna, if we did a glaze, it would have been like dark and caramelized. It would have caramelized and it would look so good. That's crazy. Make the bacon. What do you mean make the bacon?
Look at this door, chat.
Moon rocks are old school.
Yeah, totally.
Arif,
you want to reach this frequency?
Yeah, I am kind of tired.
Yo, Arif. Arif, can you record real quick? It's tired, bro.
I hear you.
W cameraman, no. All right, so you know what we about to do, bro? So you see the ticket, you feel me? Everything is set right now. So look, Tap, we got the block cheese right here. Bro, this is the best cheese out, nigga.
Rich? They charge you extra $3 at Subway, bro.
Yeah, that nigga. And then we got the fucking like bougie buns, nigga. You feel me? I don't fuck with these
bougie gets
your
coochie.
When it comes to bitches too, nigga, you feel me? Yeah,
bougie yeah, coochie.
Look, I might be small, but nigga, big quality, nigga. So look, put a little bit of mayo on the bun. I already know we already got mayo the sauce that we made, but put a little bit of mayo on the bun, and then you spread that shit, you know what I'm saying? Make sure it's all there, but like, you know what I'm saying, it's barely mayo on that shit. And then on the second bun as well, feel me? This is a W right here, nigga. See that shit?
Well, I need to get glasses, bro. I'm going blind, bro.
That joke's gonna be hard as fuck. Look. And
my eyes are only 20/20 when I'm looking at bitches, bro. I swear.
You know how to peep them bitches, though, right?
Yeah, bro. From a mile away.
Look at how good that looks, man. Look. Get a close up on that mouth. Feel me?
Looks like garlic bread, bro.
Let's just do the rest of the buns, three buns, and then we're gonna put the block cheese on this shit, and then we gonna put it in the oven. No cap. So that bitch melt. It's gonna be so fucking stringy and shit, my nigga. Feel me?
This nigga said, Como, whatever, some shit. He said, Wallahi, you Somali. I hear his voice in the forehead. What forehead?
Oh!
Yeah, that's a L.
So, tap. So, look. So.
Hey, nigga, throw that shit. Wallahi, I'm not eating.
Let me tell you this.
Throw that shit.
No, I swear, let me tell you this.
Wallahi, Wabila, I'm not eating.
Let me tell you this. Tap, let me tell you this. You know, I dropped it on purpose, right? You know why? Because, like, me being the person I am, I think about every possibility a person can have when they're cooking. If they drop it, you know what they do, nigga? Look, you pick it up, you look at it for 5 seconds, blow on it, you put it down. It's good, nigga. Bro, this is science proven, nigga. I did my research, bro.
I'm not eating that one, bro. Mark it. What the fuck?
You're not gonna eat that one. Don't worry.
Even in Africa, we didn't eat that.
This one. We're almost done, bro. The cheese on there, and then we finna do a mukbang, nigga. Alrighty, the buns are done. W buns, bro. Alright, so look, you got the best cheese in the world right here. And then you go put the cheese on top of here, and we go put it in the oven.
Chef number two right here, bro. That's a true African, bro. Look at that. Nigga bit that bitch.
Alright, Tex. Shit on this
nigga's
dick. Bro, how you gonna just pick it up like that, bro?
God damn, that's a lot of cheese, bro.
This nigga's manhandling like a fucking chicken. Bro, it's cooked. I checked it. God. These niggas don't trust me, Arif. Mm. What's up, nigga? Look. Look at the sauce, bro. Look at the beautiful sauce, bro. Look. Oh my god, look at this beautiful sauce, nigga. Bro, I should have never gave y'all the recipe of this sauce, bro. Oh yeah, you hear that, nigga? We in the hood. We in the hood, Ari.
That used to be my alarm, a lie.
Niggas made it out.
Back home, I swear to god, bro.
Alright, if your bitch saw me cooking, you think I could take it?
Huh? Depends which one, bro. The fat ones or the skinny ones?
You fuck with fat bitches, nigga?
Nah, bro, fat in the right places, alhamdulillah.
But you don't fuck with the big body ones, the little ones?
Fox, no, nigga, that's illegal in life.
Why not, bro?
I wouldn't touch Lizzo fat life in prison, bro.
You wouldn't touch what?
I wouldn't touch Lizzo fat life in prison, huh?
You're a waste, my
guy. Wait, you would fuck Lizzo?
This waste man would fuck anything,
life
wallahi.
In prison? You got nothing but that bitch.
Wait, you would fuck Lizzo? What?
It's better than fucking jacking off, I'll tell you that.
No. I thought you said your right arm good for it, bro. What the hell?
No, I'm
you
kidding.
But is it worth the life,
this though, nigga? Sick. Huh?
You get in that motherfucker, you might lose your dick. You might never get it back, bro.
What do you mean?
Her
ass,
nigga.
Huh? Bro, that bitch fall on you, bro. A rollover? A lie.
No, I'm saying if you're in jail, bro. If you're in jail. For life. If you're in jail for life,
bro, I'm not fucking I'm okay, bro. For life.
Pussy should be the last thing on your mind, bro.
Yeah, get
out of here, bro. Like,
bro, you should bitch. Be worried about heaven and shit, bro.
Yeah.
Why you fucking ugly be bitches,
days.
Nigga?
You better think about days, fucking Nurarain or some shit, bro.
Nigga, that's the devil.
y'all just not growing.
You better hope you make it to heaven's gates,
bro. You
dear,
heard this
bro.
Thing he said, you're not grown. I don't need to be grown to fuck Lizzo, nigga.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying.
Bro.
Look, show him this. I'm about to go to the oven. Put it in the oven already, nigga.
Nigga said he fucked Lizzo, bro. You're a madman, Allah.
You see what you're saying right there? Like, you're like leaving out the scenario you just gave me. I was like, if I'm
life in prison.
That's the only thing I can fucking get. Yeah, fuck yeah.
Man, I'm fucking a soap before I fuck Lizzo.
A what?
Soap.
Make a whole thing of that bitch.
Nah, you want it.
Fucking Lizzo, bro.
Get the fuck out of here,
bro. Somebody's eating ham is kind of crazy.
It's not ham, this bitch ass.
Niggas draw conclusions quick, bro. Huh? Niggas make their conclusions quick, along. What the fuck? Who flipped the camera?
flip the camera.
Where's the flip the camera?
Clip the screen. And then, right, bro, move, nigga! Bro, this nigga going look at the camera like that, bro. You seen that nigga,
bro?
You a crackhead, bro.
Oh, shit.
Turn the pickle on the firm side so it's easier for you to cut. Alright, and then last leaf, the lettuce, bro. The green leaf, my nigga.
Damn, bro, this healthy, bro.
The cheese, man.
Bro, this nigga melted it too much, bro.
Hey, bro, can you record, bro? Well, I have my phone blowing up.
Yeah. Record, baby. So just record.
Alright, chill. Let me fucking... Alright, look. We got the pickles, and we got the lettuce.
Why aren't you putting it on
Hold
there?
Hold on, bro. I got you.
Get a close-up.
How about you?
You let the cheese over melt, bro. It's melted off the fucking thing, bro.
Because it had room to fucking do that, man. What am I supposed to do? It's a block of cheese. Look how stringy that is, bro. Like,
get it off. Get it off.
Do you wash the lettuce?
Yes.
Oh my god, bro, get a side view on that shit and everything, bro. Hit it from this side, nigga. Oh my god. Nigga, I'm nasty.
He's like, I'm not at a party.
Oh my god.
Come on, nigga. It better be all W's in the chat. W eats. Yes, sir.
Way too much greens.
Dude, it's just one lettuce, bro. I did put the cheese on top of the thing. Ooh. That one too. That's it.
Nigga said no gloves, bro. This is not no fast food restaurant, bro. What the fuck?
Oh my god, bro! I shouldn't have got the sauce on here.
Huh? You should have got the sauce on
top of the lettuce. Oh my god, no, this shit is so sexy, bro. Oh my god, I'm so nasty, bro! Ted, I'm really that nigga, bro. I'm gonna send this to one of my hoes, nigga. Oh my god, bro. Like, you see that shit?
Yeah.
You see how good that looks, nigga? I swear, I'm
getting
that
shit. Looks good, bro.
I'm getting any bitch anywhere. Bro. Alright, yo. Alright, we finna taste it. Your first bite, you gotta rate it 1 out of 10. Your first bite, you gotta rate it 1 out of 10. I'll rate it 1 out of 10, I'll be honest as well. What if it's wrong? Shut the f- Bro. So look, chat. This, to remind y'all, this is talkie bacon chicken sandwich. Yeah. Oh my mother's life that's not hitting.
Yeah, this is lucky freezing, bro. The bread is freezing, bro.
It's not toasted.
Bismillah.
Nah, you can't lie, nigga. That shit hard. Oh my god, no!
Yeah, I would buy this.
How much?
Chat, on my mother's life, this is so, like, this is smacking.
Put the laptop right here.
$4.99, let's try some drink, bro.
Oh my god, chat. Rate it 1 out of 10, bro. Like, be honest and say wallahi after, bro. I swear to God, I rate this a 9.5 out of 10. On my mom. You gotta scoot this way.
That's pretty high.
I swear to God, 9.5. This is better than any fast food chicken sandwich I've ever tasted.
Even like restaurant sandwich.
Even restaurant. I swear to God, 9.5.
Really?
What about you? Be honest.
Not restaurants, but fast food?
No. Like, in general. Anything, like, any chicken sandwich you've tasted.
So it's a solid, you know? 7.
I'll go fast.
Yeah.
I'll go fast.
You know niggas taste
that. It's good.
It's really good.
It's good. It's above average.
Let me tell you why.
But I ate some good, you know.
No. Let me tell you why.
7 is crazy.
No, like, hold on. Because my chicken, the top is kind of, I get that little burnt flavor. I swear. And then you don't even taste
bro,
the Takis.
Bro, you think this is a Takis show, bro?
No, you don't even taste the Takis. Like, there was no point in the Takis but color. So, and it wasn't even that red. If it was red and if it had a spice, like a Taki flavored spice, it would have been like a 9 or an 8.
Don't even tell.
Chat, on my mother's life, this shit is back.